One word, what is fashion according to you or for you?
Fashion for me is something which makes me feel comfortable, yet it looks very chic, classy at the same time.
Cool. How important is it for you to follow a certain fashion trend? Do you follow or do you not?
No, I don't follow any fashion trends, but then if I like something that somebody is wearing, I would try to see if it suits me, and then I'll wear it if I'm comfortable in that, most importantly.
How do you deal with paparazzi or media always looking to capture you in different looks? What is your reaction to such coverage? Does it get annoying?
To be very honest, I like it because obviously they are covering me, but then, you know, sometimes when the shooting is a little hectic, it gets a little, not annoying, but I just tell them we'll do it after some time, but I don't ignore anyone.
Yeah, okay, cool. Malfunction, and if yes, how do you deal with it?
No. I'm always careful about that.
Right, okay. If given a chance, will you ever compromise with your look to suit a particular character? Maybe, you know...
Sorry, can you repeat the question?
If given a chance, will you ever compromise with your look to a particular character? You know, you have to cut your hair really short, or then, you know, face pe kuch karna hai. So, kis had tak you can adjust when it comes
for
to
the, for the character?
Character for
I think I can compromise with my look. I'm okay with that. If I'm willing to do that character, yeah. If I'm very eager to do that character, I'm ready to change my look.
Okay, cool then. Five essentials in your wardrobe. क्या तीन ऐसी चीजें जो आपको आपके हमें आपके वार्डरोब में दिखेंगी?
हाँ, basic pair of blue denims, a white t-shirt, lots of I think whites and blacks, and perfume is always there, and obviously a makeup kit, lots of things.
लड़की का क्या बोले? बहुत कुछ.
हाँ, बहुत कुछ होता है.
Three essentials in your bag or wallet?
Three essentials. In my wallet or my bag?
In my jo handbag hota hai.
Obviously my money wallet. Money wallet, and there are a few things that I always carry. My sunglasses, and what do I carry? Lots of things.
Okay. If given a chance, you can exchange your wardrobe with someone, with a celebrity or maybe any of your co-star, who can see female only?
Sonam Kapoor.
Okay. The most expensive thing you have purchased and then regretted? Ki kyun kharida?
Most expensive thing.
ये कोई भी कैसी चीज़ हमने खरीदी थोड़ी महंगी तो बाद में
नहीं एक्चुअली ना मेरी आदत क्या है एक बार मैं मुझे पता है I'm going to purchase this and it's very expensive and then I make up my mind because I have this problem कि खरीदने के बाद अगर बुरा अगर अच्छा नहीं लगा तो but then I make up my mind नहीं अच्छा ये बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है so I never regret it because then अगर वो मुझे regret अगर ना मिलेगा रे यार इतने पैसे उस पे बर्बाद किए so I never have
The best thing you have purchased?
Best thing?
Yeah, and when it comes to your clothes or accessories, the best thing you have purchased?
I think I've purchased an LV bag recently when I went to Dubai. That was cool. Really nice.
Okay, then simple look or fancy look you prefer?
Simple look, comfortable look.
What is the best look when it comes to your character? Or if off-screen, talk about a look that you really liked.
That was in my previous show when I used to wear Rajasthani getup.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
So that was my favorite.
Okay. So, song you listen when you get ready? Is there any song?
When I get ready?
Yeah.
No, I don't listen to any songs, but I don't listen to them.
Okay, favorite shopping destination?
Favorite shopping? Dubai.
Okay. Lastly, fashion tips which you want to give your fans out there?
fashion trips. I just want to tell you guys that it doesn't matter what the fashion trend is, how others want you to see.
Right.
The most important thing is how you want to feel and look in that whatever you're wearing,
right,
and how comfortable you are and how beautiful or pretty you're looking as per yourself.
Good.
It doesn't matter what others are thinking.
Last message to the fans of Yeh Rishtey Hain.
Guys, I'm very happy that y'all are liking our show and liking all the characters of the show. So just keep watching our show this way and keep showering your love. Thank you.
Thank you so much.